What's up, you guys? FlintEW here, taking on this week's trial, which is the Quill Shot. I've got a build here for you guys. I'm helping you up your Slay the Behemoth in under 5 minutes. It's going to start off with Scorching Agonies, with a +3 Cunning Cell, a +3 Tenacious Cell, Reaper's Dance, Hurricane Blades, and you're going Bond Inferno's Fangs. Then you want the Iceborne Omni Cell, then Pangar's Lantern with a +3 Catalyst Cell, then Urshka's Helmet with a +3 Cascade Cell, Rezekiri's Chest with a +3 Catalyst Cell, Chrono's Arms with a +3 Tough Cell, Boreas Boots with a +3 Pulse Cell, and Blitz Frenzy and Aether Drive Tonic. So that's it for the build, you guys, and I hope you enjoy the video.
Stand back, watch him explode. She's got a lion in her heart, a fire in her soul. He's got a